daybreak. Jakarta. The proud men and women of the Navy are fighting for freedom. But you're in Lubbock, Texas, hosing stains off a monument. You're in the Naval Reserve, America's 17th line of defense between the Mississippi National Guard and the League of Women Voters. After basic training, you'll only have to work 1 weekend a month. And most of that time, you're drunk off your ass.